This is Jacob's motor working at 3 volts, hopefully, if I can put these together right. Gotta figure out where the heck the other end is. Oh, it was working. Eh, it was working. Spin it anyway. Wrong way. I wasn't holding it. Give it a push that way. Yeah, I just needed a little push. So this is my motor working at 3 volts after a tiny push, because I don't have free hands.